Hi, I'm Mike, and I am an associate producer here at The Maury Show. Now, I recently had the opportunity to work on one of Maury's most popular specials, the Out of Control teen show. And I was shocked to learn some of the new risks that teens face today that were not around a few years ago when I was growing up. One of the most popular trends today is vaping. What started as a safe alternative to smoking cigarettes has now gotten an entire generation addicted to nicotine. Now almost 3 million students are vaping. So what is vaping? It is inhaling and exhaling aerosol. Often referred to as vapor, it's produced by e-cigarettes or other similar devices. Vaping liquids can be made to taste like fruit, candy, ice cream, some of your favorite food and drinks. According to the Center on Addiction, many of these particles contain toxic chemicals. These have been linked to cancer as well as respiratory and heart disease. My advice, just don't start. Sexually transmitted diseases. STDs are at an all-time high. In 2017 alone, there were nearly 2.3 million cases of chlamydia, gonorrhea, and syphilis. Teens think that they know everything about sex because of what they see in movies and on social media, on TV, but that's just not the case. So why the rise in STDs? Teens are using condoms less frequently. Plus, schools have even dropped sex education from their curriculum because of a decline in funding. And let's be real. Dating apps like Tinder have not helped decrease the rise in STDs. In every generation, sex is part of experiencing adulthood. So parents, have the conversation with your teens about practicing safe sex and getting tested. Predators may be in your home. Parents, beware. You may think that your kid is in the next room playing video games safe and sound like Fortnite or Minecraft, but you may be wrong. Each of these games includes a direct messaging feature that allows predators to easily lure children. So your teen may be targeted even in your own home. Remember, monitor your child's online activity. Don't let them use their real picture or their real name. Keep the computer in a shared space, like your living room. Every generation faces new challenges. In this day and age, it's important for parents to try to keep up with the trends and communicate with your children.